I'm proud to come from Finland because we are such a small country, only 5 million people, but we work really hard. We have this thing called sisu, which means like stamina. We never give up, and that's why I'm proud to be a Finnish girl. The things I miss most about Finland are salted licorice and people being in time, people being organized, because that doesn't really happen anywhere else. After winning the X Factor, hopefully, I am going to move to London actually, and I'm gonna move, whatever happens, I'm still gonna move there because I think my career is now building there and I really, really want to do my best to keep it going there as well. I will never forget my home country, of course. Finland is an exotic place and I just love all the seasons, so I'll be back. If you come to visit Finland, I think you should go to Lapland if it's winter. Like the snow, the mountains, reindeer, Santa Claus, everything is there in Lapland. It's a beautiful place, I love it. Or if you come in summer, you should probably come in the end of June because we have a thing called Midsummer Festival. We spend it with our families and the sun is shining throughout the night. It's very exotic. You should really, really, really come then.